I'd buy that for a dollar.
No! contestant one.